Euclid, a high school principal, has been suspended for 5 days without pay. According to Euclid Superintendent Corey Russell, received the suspension because of a, quote, error in judgment regarding payment invoices for work on a school drama production. Russell will serve the suspension over the school's upcoming winter break.